Powerwall Dolly was developed by Tesla to assist in job site transportation, mounting, and removal of Powerwall. Powerwall Dolly is custom designed with the installer in mind. For details about how to set up Powerwall Dolly, watch the video titled Powerwall 3 Mounting with Powerwall Dolly. To use Powerwall Dolly to remove a mounted Powerwall 3, begin by removing both the top and bottom handles and securing them to Powerwall 3. Position the dolly next to Powerwall 3. Use the drill to raise the lifting platform. Stop when the lifting platform reaches the bottom of Powerwall 3. Lift and release the locking plate to secure it to the lifting handles. Verify that the locking plate has engaged both the upper and lower handles. Engage the brake and secure the bottom of Powerwall Dolly with 1 foot. Use the drill to raise the lifting platform, lifting Powerwall off the mounting bracket. Work with a partner to verify that Powerwall is lifting off the mounting bracket. When the cleats are clear from the mounting bracket, tilt the dolly slightly backward. Use the drill to lower Powerwall to ground level. Ensure that the platform does not go below the alignment arrows. If Powerwall and dolly must be unattended, lay the dolly flat to prevent damage or injury from tipping. When ready to repackage Powerwall, have a partner place the bottom cover onto Powerwall while still secured to the dolly. Carefully lower Powerwall and the dolly to the ground. Lift the locking plate to disengage the dolly from Powerwall. With a partner, lift the dolly away from Powerwall and set it aside. Remove the lifting handles from Powerwall 3 and secure them to the dolly frame. Place the top cover over Powerwall 3 and store Powerwall Dolly in a safe location. For further information and details, refer to the Powerwall 3 installation manual and the Powerwall Dolly datasheet.